Welcome back. This is your way to Ace the Hesi, and today we're gonna be looking at the dice questions that are found in some files, and this is a good way to practice probability, and I'll show you how to solve two questions. So let's go. So as I said, we have to use probability. This means that we are dividing something of what we're looking for divided by the total number of the outcomes. The first question says, if a dice is rolled one time, what is the percent of the probability that it will be rolling at 5? Now, when we talk about dice, we know that we can get 6 outcomes. We can get number 1, we can get number 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Those are my outcomes. Now, if I roll it one time, what is the percent that I get 5? So we need 5. So what we said is we divide, the denominator will be how many outcomes there can be. And as I said, there can be 6 outcomes. So I write 6 in the denominator. Now, we're seeing how many times can I get 5 out of those 6 outcomes. So it's 1 out of those 6 times. So you divide 1 by over 6 and you get 0.666. Now to convert it to percent, so decimals to percent, you just multiply by 100. So 0.1666 multiplied by 100 will be 16 point. Now, because 6 is a greater number than 5, I'll round it to 7. So 16.7%. The next question says, if a dice is rolled one time, what is the percent rolling an even number? Now, again, I have the 6 different outcomes, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So, I said, again, you divide it, the denominator will be how many outcomes. There are 6 outcomes, and out of those 6 outcomes, we're looking at their even numbers. Now, even numbers, in this case, will be 2, 4, and 6. So how many even numbers do we have? 3. So we're dividing 3 upon 6. That is, this gets simplified to 1, this gets simplified to 2, so 1 over 2 is 0.5. Again, it's asking for percent, so I'm just gonna go ahead and multiply it with 100. That gives me 50% of chance that I'm gonna get an even number when I roll the dice one time. So, this was it. Thank you for watching and subscribe for more. Please feel free to write in the comments what other topic you want to learn.